Welcome to Whadda Day, your daily update from camp.
Today is Friday, August 2nd. We're Cabin 16, and this is Whadda Day.
Hello. Hello, everybody out there. We are celebrating our final day of session three today. Sad, sad times. Boys, what's on the menu today?
For breakfast, we had waffles, sausage, and hard-boiled eggs. For lunch, we're having hot dogs and mac and cheese.
Yum!
For dinner, it's banquet. We're having pot stickers, orange chicken rice, and stir-fried veggies.
Yum! What else is happening today? We have some special guests here today at Morning Assembly. It's Rico, California.
Oh, what's up, dudes?
And you're Chad.
California.
Chad, California, and?
Oh, Robert, California, bros.
Yes. Sensation this session, Big Creek Surf Camp. Does anyone know what this is about? Can you tell us about it?
It's a kombucha-fueled masterpiece. Orchestrated by my dad and me, and also my little brother. We surf in the Big Creek. It's gnarly.
Sick waves, bros.
So you're kind of a competitor of Gold Arrow Camp, is that what
you're
about?
We're part of the Gold Arrow family of camp.
Oh, okay.
Don't tell Monkey, bro.
And your t-shirt has been quite a sensation this session.
Yeah, so we made t-shirts to help raise funds to fix my van.
Yeah.
And guess what? We lost all the money, so we're still here.
Yeah. But we got more t-shirts coming, bro.
Yeah.
Tell Vinny.
Yeah.
So good. So guys, what's happening today on this final day of session three?
We had an appreciation campfire.
Yeah.
It's gonna be super good.
Yeah. And then we also have like banquet, so we just talk about that. It's like all the stir-fried veggies you can eat.
Woo!
And pot stickers.
It's gonna be great.
Good stuff. And let's see, so this morning, it's our final activities. What are you guys doing this morning?
We're doing a jack thing and arts and crafts.
Nice.
Right on.
So then after everyone does their morning activities today, we have some lunch together, and this afternoon, we get you all showered, get, you know, that dirt that's been kind of gathering
on
your faces. We're gonna kind of try to scrub so that we don't scare your parents tomorrow when we when they pick you up at camp. So we're gonna do showers, we're gonna pack up your stuff. We're gonna try to find any lost and found items that belong to us that have been scattered about camp. We're gonna get all packed up this afternoon, and then all the evening festivities begin, and then bright and early tomorrow morning, lots of campers load up on buses, and some wait here to get picked up at camp. So it's the end, people. So how was this session? What were some of your highs of the session, guys?
Axe throwing.
Axe throwing? Yeah.
Pontooning.
Pontooning.
Snorkeling.
Axe throwing and arts and crafts.
Bears Adventure! Surfing!
Ripping sick waves!
Big Creek Surf Camp!
So I have a question for you guys. Do you feel like this session went fast or slow?
Fast!
Slow!
Fast or slow?
Slow?
Really? Yeah. Like in a good way or a bad way?
In a good way.
Okay, cool. Well, to me, it went really fast. Because the seasons, they go round and round really fast.
And the painted ponies, they go up and down.
Yeah, they sure do. All right, so for this final Whadda Day with our campers this session, we want to remind all of you guys, for after you leave camp and all the people out there, of our camp goals, which are to
have fun, make friends, and grow.